My friends, thank you for today. We have had a marvelous time, and I would like you to be in the mood of me. For your work has no symbolism or allegory. When you show a product, it is an object, a thing, and that is all. If your work is special, if you have anything to give, it is because there is no symbolism, no allegory. Your work doesn't inform. Interesting things inform. They carry information. My work and your work shows objects deprived of the sense they usually have. These are things in unusual context. We work with objects of beauty that are not beautiful. So what is beauty? I don't know more than you do. What we look for is an object that is not indifferent. Intellectual? I don't think so. My work and your work isn't calculated to give a specific meaning. No. It is a matter of poetry and spirituality. It is spiritual rather than intellectual. We, all of us, are distracted by so many practical things that we miss the mystery, the mystère. We should stop at times and consider le mystère. Science does not recognize mystery. For science, it's all discovery. And yet, today's science poses an enormous paradox. You have to discover more mystère. So, ordinary objects fascinate us. A door is a familiar object, but at the same time, it is a bizarre object. A bizarre object full of mystery. You studied management methods, marketing, HRM, purchasing, finance, after sales. But you know, as I did, that we are searching for something. We're searching for the real. When it came, it was sudden. I know it was simple like that. The question is not to look for a new way, a new management method, but to know what you must do. When you have the idea, you must choose a chair, a table, a computer, and you must perform it in a correct, precise way. But not in a manner, not in a method, or a special technique. All we can do is therefore to evoke the mystère. We cannot reveal it. We cannot define the mystère. That becomes mere joking. Yes, I believe in God. But I don't think anybody can say anything about God. Instead, God, I say mystère. So, I suppose you can call us surrealists. But you understand now that one should really say realist although that usually refers to daily life in the street and so on, it should be that realism means le réel with le mystère, and that is le réel, the real.